How amazing how they like that peanut butter. Oh yeah, I see it. It looks the same as the one they just flew?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, there's a minor difference in that. So I got an app here on my phone, so this is... So this is the Altamira, which has a little bit of orange on the wing, and this one has white on it, which is the hooded.
Wow, they're almost identical.
Yeah, I think the first one had the orange, but this one didn't. I didn't see the orange.
And both of those are endemic down here?
Yeah. Well, the Altamira is endemic. It doesn't go very far. They could, they're a little bit more wide-ranging.
Did you visit here in the spring, around March? I loved how everything was so lush and green.
Well, I was here in April. I was actually here in January for about 2 weeks, then April. The Valley Nature Center does a small little spring birding festival, and I helped organize it, so I came down here for a week or two before, and my mom still lives at Harlingen, so I stayed with her in West Dakota, and the next weekend I helped with a birding festival in Del Rio.
Oh.
And I did one in Laredo in February, and then out in Fort Davis, Texas, just about 3 miles north of us. Yeah. Where I live now. For 2 weekends ago. And then there's a big birding festival here in Harlingen. It's one of the biggest ones in the country.
Wow.
In November, I usually come and guide big trips for them.
Oreo's back.
Yeah, that one has a large white patch on it on the wings. So that would be in there. There's another one that would typically be here more during the summer that has even a larger white patch, like a bullet sort of.
So just a passerby?
Sorry?
It's a passerby? It's only
no,
here?
It's here during the summer. And it's not, I don't think there's a lot of them, but they do it that way during the summer.
Have you ever ate javelina?
I don't think so. I went hunting for them once, but...
As long as you don't chew that scent gland in the back.
Well, this was a long time ago. This was probably 40 years ago.
So, it's okay eating. And I know that some people tell me in my videos, is that a pig? Is it no? Here, down here we call them javelinas, but it's a peccary.
Yeah. I went to what was then Texas A&I in Kingsville, and their mascot is the javelina, Hoggy. So they had one in a cage, and whenever the football team would score a touchdown, they would run their, you know, drive their truck down and pull in the cage with the javelina in it.
Can you see that sparrow eating the peanut butter up there on that limb?
Yeah.
That's not a house sparrow, is it? It looks like another kind of house sparrow. You know how the male has a black chest and the female is sort of like dull brown?
Well, the one that's there now is a female. I saw another, but I didn't get it in my binoculars before I flew along, so I'm not sure.
No. That one looks like the male sparrow.
If you hear that buzzing noise over here, that's the buff-bellied hummingbird.
Yeah, I hear it somewhere. Oh, so I see it over there. Where the chachalaca is, right above it.
He comes in with his feet every once in a while.
Likewise, hey, I'm gonna walk towards the arroyo and then I'm out of here as well. Have a nice day. Thank you. Let's walk towards the Arroyo Colorado and let's see if I spot any other wildlife.